Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Little Red Riding Hood. She was loved by everyone, and was called Little Red Riding Hood because her grandmother had made a bright red hood for her, and she wore it all the time. One day, her mother called her to the house. Red Riding Hood's grandmother, who was feeling very ill, was in bed reading a book.
Oh,
that completely.
Better to see you with.
What did you have in?
Better to hear you with.
What did Peter have in?
Better to meet you with.
But Little Red Riding Hood didn't stay to have tea and cookies with her grandmother in the woodsman because the sun was beginning to set and she was afraid her mother would begin to worry about it. On the way home, Little Red Riding Hood didn't have to be afraid of that big bad wolf because the woodsman had frightened him away forever. And her grandmother and her mother and Little Red Riding Hood lived happily ever after.